was, our goal is like safety of our team plus the safety of the clients. Every month there is a routine pattern of training which we used to give to our employees. There is job orientation training, there is motivational training, there is learning analysis training, and there is a team bonding training. The basic training what we give to our staff is emergency preparedness. So in case of fire, what they are supposed to do, as our team has been certified with civil defense also.